Connecticut reserves prepare for the Persian Gulf. Details at 11.